Make a boo basket with us for our 19-year-old daughter.
Oh my gosh, this is so cute. So I found this Opal House. It's like a little squishy, soft blanket. So she's gonna be getting one of those for her room. The theme for all of our kids' baskets is movie night. And then Gabrielle kind of has a secondary theme of pumpkins. This is her little popcorn bowl or treat bowl. And there's like a bunch of candy and some popcorn in there. And also she's getting this cute little pumpkin cookie. So I saw this and I could not pass it up. It matches the little snack thing. So she's getting this little mug. And I found a Halloween hot cocoa bomb, which I thought was really fun.
Going along with the pumpkin theme, we got her some pumpkin peeps and then some fall snacks. We got her some trail mix and then some Ghirardelli chocolates.
She's gonna be getting some new hair elastics, a chapstick, nail polishes, a face mist, and a face mask. And the last few things I'm throwing in are some grapefruit sanitizing wipes, some cute stickers, and a little notebook, and a Starbucks gift card.